Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god!
No, no! Shut it down now!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god!
Everybody, welcome back. Alright, so we are in ArcJet Systems. We just lit Paladin Dance and a bunch of scents on fire. So we're about to go assess his condition. Dance, how are you, buddy? You're not wearing a helmet, so I don't know how you survived any of that. Your face should just be gone.
But... Oh my god, are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
This is all much more exciting than domestic life, I assure you.
And just like that, Paladin Dance is good to go. It's a true badass. Alright, let's go in the elevator.
Going down.
We still have the junk jet loaded. I feel like I should load something that I have multiple of, if it works that way. That we don't need, obviously. Alright, I don't have a lot of... Well, two flange. I mean, that's just steel. So let's do that. I want to keep the... Yeah, I think I want to keep that. Oh, okay, you can just load a bunch of stuff in. Got it. Got it. I got a fork in there. That's going to do some work. Can... Cigarette? I don't think a cigarette's gonna do anything. Can's probably not gonna do anything either. I guess I don't really know how it works that well, so maybe it doesn't matter. I want the spring. Table knife. Alright, that should be good for now. Alright, let's do this. I don't know why I never used it before. I guess just because it weighed so much. Alright, I'm not gonna wait for them. They'll show up. Come on, dog meat. Sorry about that, buddy. You don't mind, do you? And there's another elevator. Holy sh! I thought I just killed myself. But I gotta go back down now. That's stupid. What's in these ashes? These floating ones.
I don't think we're alone.
Hostile sensor reading.
Uh-oh.
Going down.
You're on your own, Dance. Coming.
Going up.
Junk jet charged. I don't recall getting attacked this early.
For the Brotherhood.
Oh, crap. You. This probably isn't a good idea. Hold on. Alright, that's not working out. Hit him with another one. Then we're gonna switch to our energy weapon. Just wanted to try it out. Probably try it out later. And not at such a terrible location. Whoops. Can't get him to... Codsworth, go out there.
Let's
go.
Will do.
I want to lean out from the wall, but he's kind of in the way. Get up there. This thing's got a good rate of fire. I like it.
I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
Right, will do. Another pen. I don't see a lot of synth remains, actually. I wouldn't mind a rifle. Get out of the way, buddy.
Let's get out of here.
Okay,
we service elevator to the surface.
We got the deep range transmitter. All we're picking up is Institute pistols. Which is fine, actually. I don't need a rifle, necessarily. All my other weapons are rifles, so... I'm gonna look around a little more, Dance, if you don't mind. Nice, good stuff in there. Can always use more 308 rounds. Institute pistol agitated auto targeting scoped. That's a hell of a gun right there. I don't really like the auto though. Well, the reduction in damage isn't that much, I guess. DPS 122, 44. Eh. Am I gonna like it with the scope on it though? I don't think I am. I mean, I have plenty of scope weapons, so. We'll stick with our. That one's DPS is 66, 59. There we go. We may go with that one. Stop wasting ammo now. Actually, screw that. We're not going to do that. Because I'm not going to put any points into auto guns, so I might as well not get used to using them. Right, nothing great there. Alright, let's get out of here.
Going up.
It's magic. And we got dog meat in here, too. Getting kind of crowded in here, guys. And one of you's got a fire... shooting out of you. Oh, and there's a rad storm outside. And I'm inside. I shouldn't have got rads from there.
Let's move out.
It's kind of annoying. I'm not going out there right now, but Dance. In fact, can we shut this door? Because maybe it's because the window's broken. I don't know. Axle shaft. Got a lot of stuff. I don't know how much of it's good. What do we have here? Vodka? Okay. Hmm. Not too inclined to just sit here and take that rad damage. I don't see a chair either to wait it out. I do need to heal myself, though, don't I? Alright, well, I guess we're going out there, because can't really wait on it. Talk to me, Dance.
Paladin Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Yeah, let's try our luck here.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you, sir. Ooh, we got 250 caps out of it, too. So the Righteous Authority. Critical shots do 40% damage, and the critical meter fills 15% faster. Nice. So there's our rifle. Okay.
Don't you need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always carry a backup. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there.
You took
our
most of it,
could have
but
ended
yeah.
in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it,
you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
Okay, so I'm still taking votes on which path to take. I've only gotten one so far, and it was to go with the Minutemen. But I'm going to go ahead and agree to join him. But again, I think we reach a point later in the game where I have to make a choice one way or the other. Because I do plan on taking the Brotherhood Brotherhood and Minutemen as far as I can go before having to make that choice. So I'm going to join him.
I appreciate it if you said something.
Thanks. I'm going to go ahead and join him, but it may not be permanent. Just put it that way.
I'd be honored to join.
Surely with their resources, we'll be able to find young Sean.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
All right, got a good chunk of XP out of that. Looks like the Radstorm is finished. Let's take a look at Righteous Authority. So the Institute Pistol is going to do 15 damage. Okay. DPS 104, Righteous Authority 135. So obviously I'm going to take Righteous Authority. Weighs a little more, but that's cool. And critical shots do plus 40% damage, which is pretty insane. I'll have to mod it a little bit, try to put a better reticule on it. That's stupid that I just walked up right up to that, like an idiot. Big yellow barrels. So what I want to do is find the entrance again, and we're going to go back through ArcJet, pick up anything we missed. Let's actually give it a thorough evaluation here. Thorough scouring. There we go. Yeah, if I was Paladin Dance, I wouldn't want anything to do with me. I'd just let him take all the hits. He is wearing power armor, though, so I mean... I assume there won't be any enemies inside ArcJet. Because we just went through there, but I could be wrong. I don't know. Okay, let's get in there. Did I just go the long way? I did. And then from here, we're going to have to head back to one of our settlements and just drop everything off. Alright, so we look through here. Let's head to the next room. Went through there, okay. Yeah, so after this... probably just take everything we can. Because you never know, something might be important that I'm not realizing, so... ooh, a recordable holotape. Kind of glad I didn't miss that. Yeah, that just replaces the one that we used. It's kind of cool. Speaking of that, I need to find a place to save here. As soon as we can, once we leave. Dirty ashtray. Never leave home without it. Steel. Toy rocket ship. Give me that toy alien. I guess I can go in there. We got some ammo. Six shotgun shells. It's actually pretty good. Hey, a stealth boy. I'm not gonna promise I won't waste this one, but I'm gonna try not to waste that one. Okay, I think we're good there. We found one magazine in here, so I doubt we'll find another. I could be wrong on that, though. Let's see, can we do anything? Probably not. But let's see if we can't modify Wretch's authority a little bit. Improve focus. I don't want that. I don't want a scope either. I want a reflex sight. We need nuclear materials for that. Oh, actually, maybe I can't do that because we don't have. I don't think I have science. I don't think I want a short scope, though. Alright, we'll leave that for now. I don't know. The sights on this are some of the better ones, kind of, but I could still do better than that. Look at that little piece of propaganda there. That was. The trap goes to this thing, the Tesla arc. Okay.
Are we pack rats now, sir?
Yes, Codsworth. Ooh, a safe. And another.
No way.
Can't do anything with that. And.
Won't be able to pick this.
Alright, so safe is gonna go undone. Don't care about chems.
Got it.
I'll probably upgrade our lock picking once we hit level 10, which is a long way away, so we'll see, but all right, we are done with this area. So this would be the CEO's office, I guess. Got another safe here. I can't. Oh, I can do advanced, just not expert. Nice. What do you got in here? Money. 38 rounds. Okay. Not that bad. Not bad at all. Let's check here first. Okay, so this just goes all the way through. Repair department terminal. Didn't even know this was a thing. Okay. Got that one.
There we go.
There we go. This would have been a way to shut down turrets. Let's see. Repair order. Install new terminal in Reinhardt's office. He's demanding some serious security on it now that we've got the Mars Shot contract. I'm not sure if he's being paranoid or if he's got a real reason to worry. I'll set him up with the best we've got for now. Okay, now I'm convinced Reinhardt is paranoid. He's had me put in automated security turrets in the main hallway outside his office. You'd think we were working for the military instead of just the United States Space Administration. Got McClellan constantly bugging me that the mainframe keeps running out of space. I've ordered some more storage from our supplier, but we're rapidly running out of room down here for any more console. I might have to talk to Reinhardt into letting us spill over into the office sections. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Brent came down and had me pull all the video surveillance records from the mainframe from last month. I asked if he wanted to just make him backups, but he just grunted like he always does and demanded the original. I have no idea what he's doing with him, and I don't want to know. As long as I keep getting a paycheck, I could care less. His terminal said, here, there be dragons. I'm guessing that was the security officer wanted the stuff because of that, reporter that got killed. Okay, went through there. Another safe.
Nice.
Alright, not too shabby, I guess. The XP was probably the most valuable thing we got out of that. I need something with nuclear material. And I guess I'm not going to find any like board games or anything in here, but that's what we need. Well, I probably have some back at Sanctuary. So I guess it's not really a big deal. Alright. Get to go there. Got a boardroom. Sure. Wonder if this actually faces outside or what this was. Take an overdue book. Alright, looks like we're done here. I think we got a couple bathrooms left. A bobby pin, alright. Is that a hairbrush? I'll take a toilet hairbrush. Some left hand bones. More left hand bones and right hand bone. Quintets. None of these open, and then this, that might be the end of what we need to explore. I wonder if this goes to the same place. I don't know where I'm at. Oh, okay. It does go to the same place. Okay, this is that office that I was trying to steal stuff through the window from. Not a Hmong. Black. Could be black.
Got it.
It is black. Okay, Sam Brent, security lead. Front reception. As requested, I've had a floor safe installed in the front office area. This should allow you to pay for any incoming deliveries or store valuables until they can be transferred to a more secure location. Let me know if you have any issues with the safe or the locking mechanism. I realize that our announcement regarding the Mars Shot project has caused quite a lot of excitement with the national media. If any members of the press are requesting statements or interviews, please direct them to our public relations department. Do not attempt to answer any questions or give any information regarding the project unless pre-authorization has been provided. So there should be a floor safe in here, I'm guessing. Oh, right there. Which I can open on my own.
Sweet.
Eh. Take it. And I think that's gonna be it. That is all she wrote, except for this one fan. This should go down to where the rocket booster is. It is. Okay, we explored that area. So let's get the hell out of here. Can I go out the window? Even though I couldn't go in? No, of course not.
Are you certain I'm the man for the job, sir?
I'm not even going to dignify you with a response, Cosworth. I think I got us out of here. Blowtorch. Can't believe I almost left that amazing piece of technology behind. Alright, we are finished with ArcJet. Actually, we got a really good haul. We've got probably well over 100 pounds worth of just junk, I think. So, yeah, we need to drop this stuff off. And I'm not sure where to go, what to do from here. We can do a bunch of minor missions from Paladin Dance. Not Paladin Dance, but the Brotherhood. Both Reese and Halen, I think, will have like small things for us to do. Which is kind of cool. It just sends you to areas to explore. So it's like areas you might not have been to. Especially on like survival mode where things just aren't showing up on your compass as often. And then, of course, we can always try to retake the castle. I still really don't feel like I'll be able to do that. I've done it before. I don't know. Seems like a bad idea for me right now. We do have the fat man that I can employ. So maybe. I'll have to think about it. But at first we should just go drop off stuff. What's closest? I should probably hit up Grey Garden, actually. That's a farm. It's probably not a bad idea, seeing as how I need corn. So why don't we do that? In the next episode, we'll head to Grey Garden and then eventually back to our drive-in. There it is. Or actually, we'll probably head back down to Oberlin Station. We can drop our stuff off there. See if they need anything. Stuff like that. Actually, that's a good idea. So we'll head to Grey Garden, Oberlin Station in the next episode. So thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully, ArcJet Systems was somewhat interesting. I know Paladin Dance did most of the work. But I was kind of getting tore up there. But as always, I know you have a choice in where you watch your Fallout Let's Plays. And I thank you for choosing One Night Sniper. Peace out, everyone.